Guys, it was really funny day. My security bodyguard got me ticket to go to Dua Lipa and then he started hitting me. But it's okay, I will take all of you to Dubai and show you how they treat girls there. They like spend $2,000-$3,000 a night just to see bitches like me. And I will take you there. See ya! And again, I am confirming I am in a toxic relationship for 3 years, long distance. My boyfriend stole $3 million from me, and that's why I don't want he wasted all of my time and just ruined my social media. Yeah. But we got surprises, so keep tuned. Bad fucking bitches! So guys, so I'm waiting here to get a ticket and there were some really rude Iranian people and they just insulting the singer. They were like, she doesn't do anything, but she sings and you don't. It was so funny, I just ran into my friend and she just got me this one beer. So, fuck y'all.
Thank you.
fucking billionaire, you know what I'm saying? Fuck your fucking dividend!
Put me on a really bad roll. That doesn't mean I'm a filmmaker. I couldn't even go to school for filmmaking. I went to school for acting. It's good that you all know me, you know what I mean? That's sweet. Everybody knows me, that I have problems with like the CBP just because I fucked a military guy once. Fuck you, bitch.
Oh gosh, I am the zombie queen you never saw from Arabia Saudi, bitch. These Christian men are so fucking funny, I wanna puke.